I swear that I'm not swearing. Sarah had a secret she told me not to tell, but Sarah is a nasty troll, so she can go to hello, Mr. Teacher. Don't call on me, I quit. My dog crapped on my homework, but I don't give a ship fun pets to Grandma. Her kiss feels like a lick. Gramps had Granny's teeth again. Yes, he's a giant. Dick is short for Richard. Eat beans and blast that gas. Don't freaking steal my salty fries. I'll kick you in the ask me how my day was. Like green pus on a sore. Clown makeup should be a crime unless you are a horror films of psychos plus bloody gore and guts. If chainsaw freaks came after me, I'd punch them in the nuts or extra salty. With practice, farts can hiss. Bad breath reeks like stank roadkill. And kids fill pool with pistols won't kill zombies. Pinworms make butts itch. Hey, he cracked my new iPhone. That dumb son of a pitch black room scare tough guys. Bras fly on brass poles. Boneheads who don't like this book are stuffy, lame. Grass holes are for weasels. Sniff my sweet toe jam. A maggot's crawling up my leg, but I don't give a damage is my nickname. This part is sure to suck. We've reached the end. Peace out, my friend. If Miff gelled, what the funk? The end. Don't forget to like and subscribe and press the wee bell notification. And a huge big thank you to all my subscribers and patrons. See you next week. Bye bye.